Lesson 3. Drawing Basic Shapes. In this lesson, we are going to learn the techniques of drawing basic shapes such as square, circle, triangle, and so on. I hope you have a pencil and a paper ready. Okay, now let's quickly draw the basic shapes. A triangle. A square. A rectangle. A circle. An oval. One more oval. A semicircle. Now let's draw a few more shapes. A pentagon. A hexagon. A spiral. A star. One more spiral in opposite direction. Now let's draw a triangle. And now one more triangle. We will make a star using two triangles. Interesting, right? Homework. In this lesson, you learned to draw the basic shapes. For your homework, practice drawing all these shapes on the drawing paper. And yes, don't forget to get it checked from your mummy.